Okay, so as you know that on 31st January 2018 we are going to have a total lunar eclipse. It will be visible from most of the part of Asia, and during that eclipse what is going to happen is this is Sun, Earth, and will be Moon will be somewhere here, and Moon will come exactly in line with Sun, Earth line. The shadow of the Earth will fall on Moon, and you will get a reddish Moon or brownish, or you can even say copper Moon on that day. So there are two types of shadows. One is umbral shadow and penumbral shadow. And total eclipse happens only when Moon passes through the umbral shadow, whereas the rest of the eclipses like partial and penumbral eclipse happens when Moon passes through the penumbral part. You will be able to see Moon little copperish. It's because when the Sun's light will pass through the Earth's atmosphere at this ring, it gets red color, gets bent because of the refraction, whereas because of the scattering, rest of the light gets scattered in the atmosphere, and hence Moon will be visible red. So there is nothing special. This is the local timings for Bangalore. So on 31st Jan in the evening, around 6:15, we can have eclipse will begin. The totality phase will begin, and the maximum of totality will be around 6:59. So this eclipse begins with the totality phase already on, because Moon will be rising from the horizon at 0 degree in altitude. So where the look direction which we should be looking at is 70 degree from the north, or basically eastern direction and towards the horizon, and you'll be able to see eclipse. So it will be for 3 hours. The best eclipse phase will be around 7 o'clock, at which eclipse Moon will be in the eastern direction around 10 to 12 degree in the sky. So yeah, I hope that you'll go out and try to observe the eclipse, and there is nothing be worried about eclipse. Eclipse is just an astronomical phenomenon. Happens every 6 months. We tend to have be in that kind of continent or not. Hence, we feel that it is a rare event. Total eclipses are very even further rare. Hence, if you see red color Moon, don't get panicked. It's just a physics. Okay, so, let's see again.